studying? A sanctuary. Why are we studying the sanctuary? Nan mapuang awalem tatu. Isa nga le study po le susuwi no le. Alim ta upumotato. Nalo nga. Okay. Sanctuary is the foundation. Ah, for Availa, for Chantununga, Ale Kalesia, Sofituole, to Aele Mawaina se fa Avae, e Mausali, Mamautu. Alonovina, a Yeltemia, e Malu Luaia. Lo fatu tua a elena telia no wel te mo mo vai pe a fai te su su ina te mata upure nei o te mo mo te mo ina. The first thing we learned last time is we will what? Three things, remember, this is a review. We will know the character of God. What's the second thing? What's the second thing that we learned last week about the sanctuary? He will make you ashamed. Is that right? Ashamed of your iniquity or sins. Emai kakowa telwai ona o tato tangatanga sala. Lalmeron told, what's the third reason? E tato temalam lamai ile. Ele lumanai po valo angol tusi. Ele la retua. Rengate lea. E ele maulo ta uol tusi po ia fapea. O to wala. Ele o. O to manatua. In English it says, your thoughts are not my thoughts. Your ways are not my ways. Ora fa mai la leo fa tsananga tsu si la bale Isaia. Fa mai fa pe yo na mamao a. Te fa pe na fo na ba ba mamao. So alo le tua malo le tsanga. A faila e mamau alo le tua, e le tutusa alo le tua, ma alo le tangata. Fabefela na tatu iloa, I le finangalo le tua. If God's ways are so far apart from ours, how in the world can we come close in order to learn of God's ways? And I think that's a very good question to ask. But the Bible tells me, if I might have talanga tuspa iya, lea tatu te, mawaina foe tusi leana, feita wina salamo e, fitspubo, se fitspubo fitin foe upe fia. Hey, but, spuru male, spuru male told, wa, is that right? Psalm 77:13 says, thy ways, O God, are in the sanctuary. So to way ma mao ia le mea e yai le fina ngaro le tua mo tatu langona mamanatu. Ai manao miena ia e si le fia ma tatu ilo le fina ngaro o le tua. E de tau lana tatu wa sa ili po fea tatu te mawai ala ole ο Λετούα. Μα εφημάτως παία. Ο άλλο Λετούα, τα τούτε μάλμα λάμα, τα φαί τα τούτε όε, σα ήλι μα σου έλε φάλε φετά, ερε λέει λάδε σου έφαλε φτάφα. Αμέν. Λέει Λετούα. Ole, fal ta fa ila pe la talen tu inat. Es kana ku kerinda sanctuary a little more. E tu sai ma le fam talanga tu spoi according to God's word. When God gave Moses the blueprint to build the sanctuary according to where did God's dad start telling Moses to start working on the sanctuary? In our twin mayele tua ya mosele fatununga e faule manu manu por farfta fai ofena mata ona faas matalaina mayele tua le me amata ona fal. Where? O fel vai ngol farfta fai na matana. Ta Korea? Where? Which one? Okay, some say Korea. Some say the Faikokoa or the entrance. If you study God's word, Esotorom tag po luos pun ma lima, sabi se, fa yu po varfa maya, let them build me a sanctuary that I might dwell. E oma kako susu ingal vanga nga, ganda tule tue fu ikinis. Aina ua umona fa maile tue ya mose, ne lato fausia se far ta fa ina yo mafa ta si mai lato ona so so mai lo la lerfa mata langa ile tua ile tua mose ole me amata no fai. Do you know where it started? You follow that chapter, start with the most holy place. It's amazing, huh? Ona nga yo tu leifea. Say all to fair. Court. It begins with the article of furniture called the ark. Sabe se. Ayan fa solo tuela leile. La oai. Fa solo tuela le tungara. La mepa. Ero mele el fata. Muwai me mnong ya faso solo maila ta ta no ta tu maila le ele fata e o se ta blan ya fatwa maila le ifai. How come God starts with the most holy place? Everything starts with where God dwells. Everything. Everything centers around the throne of God. They are all from where? From the throne of God. That's why when Jesus, before he came, where was Jesus before he came down here as a man? Right here. Jesus came from heaven and he came down to earth. Because this is for the earth. But where are we? The amaka kako iya. Famela famtalanga le tu afoile. Galwaye mama lava ukoma. Ona mana lea, ua afio ma Yesu ina ia lata lata maile atua ina ia mau fatasi matatou. That's the reason why Jesus left heaven, the most holy, come through the holy to the earth here in order to dwell among us. Can you say amen? Ona vinga, e le mafai e le atua ona ono sai. Pea, e lonely le atua e fia fatasi ma matatou. E ui lawe na tātou leanga maanga sala, a, hara whanau nongole langi, e fia, e fia mauma o e maam. That's amazing, a, ok, a tātou a ngai lai le, maanga lea. O le fale lea, fesa fatuai, leana fai emosia, sa fatuai le vau a, Yeah, the wilderness, huh? That's where the sanctuary was built. Paul meka ole, ole tuafa, yeah, Paul tursed, huh? Okay. Ole ala kwa inga langwe yei ialvao, Paul tuafa, Paul tursed. What color? Is the earth. Especially a tursed. Huh? Brown. How many seasons? Well, it depends on the color. Ah. Well, it does it. It's called my white is green. What for it's called? They say me all right. So normally the desert will be either black or brown or gray. Okay. I remind that way, Moshe. Moshe. When you build me the sanctuary, you are going to make it what color? Lale langwale, iele tau tau faka milo milo ele fale. What color? White. I said, I'm a walling a white. Otangata, oh my fewa is Donald Trafa. E matanga, oh my me, the lato vaina. I ababa, I eleme tu, why the fale if you ele tua, ya? E bye bye. E mama. Oloringa, I sounds a mea parpala. Waleo toyate, oese, for is a family moe. A ole teime te vaa yei le mea o loa fio e le tua e tawa tua iati oe e yei fa moe moe mo oe o loa o langa palapala amare e mafai ona suie li ua I sei alon mata mo mo fai pasu malvalu come let us reason together though your sins be as what? As scarlet, they can be what? White as snow. Chono no vinga, o le farfa ta fai, e a oa oa I a te tatou le atua. Ai le ngata o le atua, ai a oa oa I a te tatou I a ngata pole, pole atua le e ngo I a ye. The whole sanctuary and everything about the sanctuary, the only focus is Jesus Christ. Lale langole. Ola me kongo Yesu. When you go to heaven, what color will be your robe? Can you say amen? So white represents what? Purity. Sabe se? Longo bingam. Ah, fai olae, fale tonu o tatu ulanu, fale tonu o tatu ulanga, ai tatu tio, le fale tafai le mea fio, ele tua. Mga mie nga ia, fama maina ta, tatu ele leila le tua. So all this is white. White. Now we come to the eastern side. What color? Kuala mo letu le. Ie ie le tau tau pa fai ka ko kiul fale mal fale le tu. Kuala mo ie. Gray. Ha? One is purple. The other one is what? Red. Amarish. What's up? Blue. Blue. What do they mean? The other thing are red, blue, and purple. You know, let me say this. You know my favorite color? Blue. That's why you always see me blue every time. I am not wearing blue because somebody gave me this. That's the only reason why I wear this kind of color. But my favorite color is blue. And you know, sometimes people wonder, oh, the pastor only has one shirt. No, I got more than 3 or 4 blues in my so I change into let me say this. Ole color there. Brown. It's very common. If you wear brown, it's like you're cheap. In order for you to get a white color, you have to dye and you have to spend money in order to make it white. In order for you to get blue and red, you gotta spend some money in order to dye it, in order to get red or blue. That's why ole wing ole leo ole afoyone ole melole ole red. Not living on the red. Blood, right? Though your sins be as scarlet red, they can be as white as snow. O lono winga, o ii fai te toa lea, e te sawe au mailau tau langa tau wai ona ua e langona ina o lang sala. Ona e saula lea ma lau langona ina, le mumu lea, e toe wha manatu ya te oe, o oe o le tangata ang sala, e te mana o mia ina ia, iai se mea po se manu, e te tau ona mate, e su iai oe le tangata ang sala. That's why it's red. Ara le wingal blue. What's the blue stands for? Huh? Okay, let me ask you. Take that to all Magwa. I'd like you to go to your Bible now. Maula tatu o yai. Ole soto e luos fumal fa. Soto e fia? Luos fumal fa. Amaua. Fai mai amene. Hai. Luos fumal fa le soto. Ala tatu o fai pue luos fulmu. Hai fai pue iva. Exodus 24:9. Te fai tamu. Iba mas puro na. Okay, kaya pa sumatas. Okay. Kaya pa puro mo le. Kaya pa iba le la fecha fa petania. Then went up Moses and Aaron, Nadab and Abihu, and 70 of the elders of Israel. Where did they go? Where did they go? They went up the mountain. 10. And they saw the God of Israel. So when they went up the mountain, who did they see? They saw God. Interesting, huh? And there was under his feet, as it were, a paved work of a what? Of a sapphire stone. So what did they see God standing upon? What kind of stones? Sapphire stone. Ma'asafira. Now let me ask you, what is the color of sapphire? Okay, let's continue. And it were the body of heaven in his clearness. And upon the nobles of the children of Israel, he laid not his hand. Also they saw God and did eat and drink. 12. And the Lord said unto Moses, come up to me unto the mount. And be there, and I will give thee what? Tables of stones. What do you think? What kind of stones were the tables of stones made out of? If you study the Bible and the context, you will conclude. O mapa maaya lenga maya mose la wa kusi ya yele tua tula fono. Peo na ta uwa mai. O lale lango papa maa. Blue. Ense eme? So la lala winga pulu lenga mai fai mai. Po ia ia fai heiria le tu saele malu malu. O lona lano e mu. Blue. Mare pepo. So what does blue represent? The law. Can you say amen? Blue represents the law. Have you ever heard of the term blue laws? Blue laws? Long winga. Or kanga ka laya fie fie le lang blue. Or kanga ka fie fie kausia. You see why my favorite is blue. You know what David says? Famaika vikaya. Ah. Okay. O te ma fofau. E kula fongo ileao. Almenga kong feikako. Awa ma fofau imea valea. Awa lea ma fofau imea ilelelei. Aia faalu lo teine ma fofau wa ilea. Ile tula foro le tu ile ao a tu omarpo. 24 hours, 7 days a week. Anga te mea e, fau fauta tu, na tula foro le tu e yeso uma. Oh, this just, yeah. So, now let me ask you. So red represents mercy. Ako ang sala, mumuwa tato ang sala pe, tofa, ay uomona, lofa le tuwea, wa maliwe suwe fa mangalo ay tato sala, e ala ile lofa tu, our sins can be forgiven through the mercy of God. So red represents mercy. So if red represents mercy, then blue represents what? The law. So we see right here, in Ecclesiastes 4, not only God's mercy, but God's what? Justice. They go hand in. Later. So ta maya ya ta. Ona oil tanga tanga sala. E oki la wanga sala. The justice of God needs to be met upon you. Or meet you. However, because of his mercy, that's why you can be forgiven of your sins. And praise God. Each and every one of us can go home knowing that your sins have been forgiven. Because now you are coming to worship God at his... Well, where do you go to worship God? Sanctuary. Now, Fafela Melele, Kalale Blue. What does blue represent? I mean purple, sorry. How do you get purple? By mixing red and blue, purple. Now what is purple? I think he has purple. Is that purple? Where you see purple? This is loyalty. Lona vinga o kanga kai kupu e faanga la kola. So right here, o oil tanga tanga sala. Taloa na utato solid tu la fono tua. Ai ua au mai le tua fa manga la tua ala ya Yesu. Now ele ko ka oil kanga kanga sina. But you are a king and a prince. Can you say amen? Wow, you can go home today knowing you are a king or a son and a daughter of the King of Kings. By coming here and confessing your sins and let Jesus take care of you. Amen. So now you can go home as a son and a daughter of the King. Later to all. Or the father of the Father. Tafai, if I tell ya ye. Even with your prayer life, you go to the sanctuary, and this is a model of prayer. Okay? For my life, this is the first thing you have. You know, I mean, you come to the sanctuary, the first thing you have to go through, and that is the gate. What does the Psalm say about coming to the gate? To the gate with thanks. That's a 100, I think, verse 4. So even the sanctuary teaches you how to come to God in prayer. Can you say amen? So remember, more after I get started from Kafai. Last one I find. I get started with VVE, my father, Tahila. Ile Tua, you come with praises. In other words, when you step into the sanctuary, this morning, and then myself out. If I see a and come myself, my young of you, a langa, a kiddo, a twile at work, back as our vima fa, I low tua, a wa an a little ruffle at two, a kiddo, we are my time. Last day. I went to a funeral. I wasn't feeling good, but I had to go. I didn't know that the person had died, but I had to go. And so the pastor over there told me, you better come preach. I said, okay, I'll come preach. And you know the text I was thinking, and I was thinking about the text from the book Ecclesiastes. 7 and verse Ecclesiastes 7:2. Fama ngal maulea. E sili lo walu ya. Ile fale lo ya ile fa non. Na ile lo walu fale lo ya ile. Le fia fia. It is better for you to go to the house of mourning than for you to go to the house of thieves. How Solomon said, Fafanga mufai mono nufai mai, siliya tulo walwekea, fasi matangata noa la indo tangata fiafia. Sabaisi. Asolea, aso na soa, aso lulu, na walwa e faila wapon mele falmai. Ola wapon mele na walwa e fai. Ole mele aptele, kere ya, wege pe kama ka waku. Ae, e alu oe, tilo tilo lfo mai te tonu alo manama. Alu akwa wale lele, le mea wale alu tonu. Oa ula nga, nga se tei fo lele a, inga ya unga ila ngona ina le mele sa fai. A ok, mi uma ya lae fai ele nga lfo mai tilo tilo te tonu alo manama. Ola oke kiki koku TV, I can see everything. I know uru malo u tatalu le tua e. Uafia se fulu kausanga o aimanu. Ka fefe ili kele ungi mea fai tonu li tonu. Aimu te loo to ina uoma le. Le mele na fai. Ele ima fai elfo mai o na iloa atoa te tonu. Tele mna ata watu le. Nanga le tonu. O le vaenga na o o yei le vaenga le fo mai. E tasi ale mea nga maua, meka ole pale. Ah. Ea, nga lana umai fafolfo mai. Fumai matua inga etea, te loe. Ina ua walo e fail mea nga, tele mea na mou. A oe nga alkasia, a ua fia se fulu kausanga oe aiman. You know, while I was watching that on TV, while I was laying down there, my thoughts were with the Lord. And I say, thank you, God. Saka kaunga kielingi me leanga I kukongua. Ai vi ia le tua, neito sanga tele. O la ele lei le tua. The Lord is so good. O kufangu la lele. Atu la lele umofo mo ma fofau. Na walu lea fo ifai fo ma yo mata. Kai mi umba nga leisa yo maka. O lao kekalu le tua. Please, Father, send your angels to guide the doctor's hand. Because of alonga kuilo magang. O le alu fapele fai ngone leisa. Ola, a ola ngone ya uti ngala magang. Karo siya le fai fai ke uwa ka waso ai. So every time I go to the hospital, every time I go to an appointment, my thoughts are with God. And I'm praying, please Father. So I want to thank you for the prayers. A chetu lan me na usaw ma, fapele, wow. So se kai mi ai ke mo wai se tala lele le ya. E ke la ngona ai lo fia la tala tai le tua. Can you say amen? Let me talk to you young people. Say you're on an airplane and you are flying from New York to London. They are all on this plane. Imagine, right? And then, midway through the flight, you hear the captain says, or the pilot says, something is going wrong. And it's not turbulent. You have 10 minutes before we crash. Take your 10 minutes now and do whatever you want to do before you die. Now let me ask you the question. If you were in that situation, how would you spend your last 10 minutes? Would you be watching a movie on your computer? Would you, ladies, would you be going to the restroom and fix up your hair? Eyes so that you will die beautifully? What would you men do the last 10 minutes if you were to be in that situation? What would you do? You know what I do? I spend all that 10 minutes praying to God and make sure I have a relationship with my God. Olongobinga, ekelekoekea polakielo nikupela itonolo wacho. Ekelekoekea koe makamaka poangi muvi matamata ilungol valele. Ekelekoekea sikanga kapawan mena kempole yai. O oe malo malo watua, can you say amen? E jofa masina, e sililo walo e yeile fanonwa. Na lolo wame yeite ngato la fia. Because when you are faced with something like that, the only thing that you know you talk about is your relationship with God. O jofa falongo la fwene le meleka wale 9-11. You understand what 9-11 is all about? I meant to be 9-11. Lea nga fo inga. Lea nga pa ya fa le fo ya fa elwa ba le lea. You know, after a whole year, nga interview wa kanga ka fo ya nga mari li wa to tanga tel mele ale 9-11. Inga wa interview le si fa fine wa wa mo to lua. So ma tana le fine le. Ina wa tupu le mele na ile tasio fa le na fa ina. Fa ma inga kolo ma ilan to lua. Kormelon to lua. Ta maya ya. O ia lai lunga fonga lai lunga tu o le mea ngon. Lesa pa. Fa ma lan tama lua. Ilan to lua. O ai ka ma fai sa ili se wale mfa. A wale ma se mea mfa sa. So lan tala lai lon to lua. I think this is my last time on earth. Kelo lan talal finele, lan famtalanga, o le teimilea. Nga pa bala kala nga fai, ah, kai mena tete. Pamai, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. Pamai, uma kai mena akol, alpawa lan talal tamalo, ilon to lua matula. I love you, I love you, I love you. Tete lora ina uma, le pole na, ele mawe si fa fina kia se moe. Pamai, le ngalo ya te. That was the first day that they ever spent, was first time they've ever spent telling each other, I love you, I love you, I love you. Young people, if your parents are still alive, you know, spend some time with them and tell them you love them. A fai o yenye tatu fana, ulan me kaung fai. Faaru se kaimi mo kako fanga, uma kako fai, kako kia. Kato chalo, lo fai te ilato. Lang fai metus pa ia, ole teimi e te feta ia ia ima fai nga tina popo nga alo langa. Ole teimi na e te a, e te langoni, e tasi ala me ta ua, o lo va watua. Now my question is how is it with your relationship with your God? Are you okay? Tatu le sona. Tatu le sona. Le lofo le tua maya. E etele le lofo le tua. So a fai la tatu mai tau nei. Tatu mai malea. Malea nganga fai. Fafetai. E le ngata ele. A oman tatu fafetai. Oman tatu wa. O mai la lea. Fai lo ili. We need to come and confess all of our sins. Confess matau tau le tuo tatu le tatu mai la le melo ye le mele ole ole tano. Lan me tatu te tatu le tuo ye fa ma mai le tuo tatu le. That's how we go to God. We know sinners, we confess, and then we go to God. We ask for cleansing. Yes, amen. That's how you come to the Lord Jesus Christ. You realize you are a sinner. And you come repenting of your sins and let God know your condition. When He does know that you mean business, He will cleanse you from all of your sins. And then you will accept Him as your personal Savior. And then get ready to be baptized. Can you say amen? Si on falta fa ota umagila wala fa ola ele tuale. Tang sana. Ah umalana papa tato. Mela le ta wale tangata wa mio. Na le na tato woro sanga. Ola ole olaga fa. Apaina. La me mo mo tato tso ya. What does that represent? Candlesticks. The Holy Spirit. Thank you, somebody said that. The Holy Spirit. So when we are baptized, we ask for the baptism of the Holy Spirit in our lives. Because without the Holy Spirit, we cannot understand what? The truth of the Word of God. Can you say amen? So, ya au mai le nganga pa iole tu o le nganga pa iole tu fa mai e na te tai tai tato. The Holy Spirit of God will guide and lead you into all truth. Can you say amen? That's why I thank God for this church, because of the all the truths that we have. Yeah, on kakuwala for my melale tato suwa. We study God's word or the will of God. For my love, talaga Yesu, ela me aya, e olay tengata awa. Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes out of the mouth of. Now, young people, it's not just the food out there that will make you grow. You need the word of God in order to grow spiritually. On mafuanga na len fale to ekalesia langa ya ekele le oa ele okuru wala ya ola ile mekas. Think about your life now. Have your life been changed since you have become a Seventh-day Adventist? Is my life changed now since last Sabbath? Am I a better person now than last Sabbath? Huh? Can you say that? Because if you are, thank God. But if I'm not, something is wrong. Okay? We are not here to just continue on the way we were. Once we learn about the Word of God, we need to make a change in our lives. Can you say amen? Study the Word of God. You know, that song. And I think already know that. Read your Bible and pray every day. You know, I see people when they come here, and when I talk to some of the folks, it's the same old thing they talk about every time I talk with them. Same old. E fōringa mai, e leo a ngā, le fionga pa iha le tua iha tima. Can you say amen? So I hope and I pray that this will make a change. O ngā kāku wōra, le mele ta ure whaka e mua ia, mele ongi. Le teimila le, a, e tētu e tau tau sala. A leo e kau kau le kua o mana, rauma. You've already praised the Lord. You've already asked for forgiveness. You've been cleansed from your sins. You've got the Holy Spirit. And now you are studying God's Word every day. Just like you have 3 meals a day in order to be physically fit, you need to have 3 meals a day in order for you to be spiritually fit. Can you say amen? The reason why we are not fit spiritually is we are not feeding our spiritual lives. So we need that. Then we go out, ask God to give us whatever we need before we enter the throne of God. This is what the law of God is. What is the what does the Lord do? Nan me fai kulafon. What do you like in the law too? Mirror. Lalongal mirror. Did you use the mirror this morning? Who didn't look at the mirror this morning? Nobody, yeah. You know what? I went back there, and then I checked my mirror this morning. And you know what I noticed? I didn't even shave this side of my... So you know what I did? I went back. If I did not look at the mirror, you would wonder, oh, what did the pastor do this morning? So every single day, you need to look at your mirror. Because if you don't look at your mirror, you don't know how you look. Can you see, amen? When you're in the most holy place, do you know what David says? Search me, O God, and know what? If there be any wicked ways in me. This is not the time for you to look at anybody else's problems. You look to ask God to search your heart and make sure you are right with God. Can you say it? Because God is willing and able to grant you your request if you come to Him humbly to His throne of grace. Where did I put that? To search your eye. In the south? Who is it? Huh? Yeah. Come on, Lord, what do you pen? Ah. Ruben. Alala to Fatusa? Man. Alitulia? Who is that? Who is in there? Ephraim. This is us, okay? Up here is who? What one? Yeah, what tribe? Yeah, another tribe. Then, Lalatu Kangavai? Eko. Okay. To see Fioto. O me umaya fa. What are you? All these are the four faces of Jesus. Jesus is the Son of Man. Jesus is the Lion of the tribe of Judah. Jesus is the servant. That's what the apostle is for. And Jesus is the equal. What is the equal? The king of all the birds. So not only the lion represents king, but the eagle is also king. King of kings. And lord of... How many gospels are there? Four. Why four gospels? Because there are four sides of the sanctuary. So you look in at the sanctuary and you look from different angles, you see different images. Can you say amen? When you study the gospel, you look at Matthew. What does Matthew talk about a lot? One word. King and kingdom. That's what you emphasize. Okay? From the language of Matthew, I think of it. Faith, I will have a mark. Schoolman, read Matthew 13. What does Matthew 13 talk about? And the kingdom of heaven is like unto sower. And the kingdom of God is like unto a man that goes fishing. And the kingdom of God is like the pearl of great price. Kingdom, kingdom, kingdom. Why kingdom? Because Jesus is the King of the kingdom of God. So the book of Matthew is telling the Jews, you are still waiting for your king. But let me tell you, Jesus of Nazareth is the King of Kings. That's why when they put him on the cross, you know what they put on the cross? King of the Jews. So when you come to the sanctuary, and when you come this end of the sanctuary, you are confronted with the King of the universe. Can you say amen? It will feel like yeah, male, tupo tupo. Now male, let's have one tupo left. What is the book of John? More than anybody else. Believe. John 16. God loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but everlasting life. Can you say it? You know what? To do so when Jesus Christ resurrected, and when he showed himself to the apostles or to the women, and Jesus said, go tell the disciples. So the disciples went out. Thomas was not there. You remember? You know what Thomas says? I will not believe unless I what? I touch him. What did the Bible says? Thomas, blessed are those that believe. Can you say amen? So, as a Christian, you need to have faith with belief. Do you have faith? Can't help it. You look at Jesus, teach you to believe. You know the password for Mark's gospel? Huh? Oh, I mean, what? Look. No, Mark. We already talked about Matthew, John, now Mark. What is the word? Let me say this. The word is immediately. Immediately. Along with no lota moyesu wa oyesu eleka womayong of mamanu. I fama langa yesu lota uer to sumareko fama ya e aluesu fa maro mai fa maro lopi pili fa bupula waso. Immediately is the word. Fama fama ina uva au yesu lon au so a fama lata mina vala uva au yesu lon so mai. Immediately they left everything and they followed him. The Galatia letua. It hung out like where I far long if I can hear. Say Malia Loloto. When you hear the word of God and the voice from heaven, you should respond immediately. Amen. You say amen? Amen? Don't wait. Don't say, oh, let's wait until I'm done with my career. Let me wait until I'm finished school. Now, when you hear the voice of God and God is calling you, you should respond right away. You'll respond right away. Immediately. Can you say amen? Really, that one. I want to imawa ka ko meleka wal fa'atu u. Fa'ku kwai fa'atu wa. Ore kai meke onai wa vara aule tua ya tue. Kaulonga e. Tu ma e. That's Mark. Okay. How about Luke? What's Luke? He is the Son of Man. In Mark, he is the Son of God. In Luke, he is the Son of Man. Jesus is not only God, he is also what? Man. Can you say amen? So, we are men. But when Jesus lives in you, you're going to be a son of the King of God. And when you accept Jesus, this is what you're going to do. You're going to believe him, and you're going to do and follow him.